Welcome, I'm Mark Antone, a program manager with Microsoft IT Showcase. Today, I'm going to show you how you can build your own WorkSmart training program. At Microsoft, we do everything we can to help our employees be productive, learn quickly, and stay focused on their work. We created an internal program, WorkSmart, to help teach people how to be their most productive using Microsoft solutions. WorkSmart includes how-to guides, videos, and quick tips for using Microsoft technologies. The WorkSmart Playbook, which we'll go over today, gives you plans, templates, and customizable productivity guides. We'll walk you through the playbook and show you how to set up your own WorkSmart program. So what we'll cover today is getting started with the playbook. We'll show you an index of the guides and then how you can get playbook support. So to access the playbook, the first place you would go is aka.ms WorkSmart public playbook in your web browser. That will bring up a OneNote online. And it's broken out into five major sections. So the first section has two small chapters. One is describes what the playbook is all about, what WorkSmart's all about. And the second chapter talks about how to use the actual playbook. And you'll see as you scroll down, instructions on how to use the playbook. There's an option here, if you double click, you can download this playbook so you can use it on your OneNote desktop, which I will go to right now. This is a 12 meg file, so there's instructions on exactly how to download that and where to put it. So here's the WorkSmart playbook in the desktop version of OneNote. And here is the chapter that we just went over with the embedded WorkSmart playbook in it. So the next section talks about what a WorkSmart program is and has a checklist on how to build the WorkSmart program within your organization. We have a 30, 60, 90-day plan. We also have instructions for WorkSmart champions. What a WorkSmart champion is, it's a team or a program manager who can build the WorkSmart program within the organization. What they do, what value they add, and also a checklist for them to go through. The third chapter is where the meat of the playbook resides. It is the index of all the trainings that we have available, all the guides that we have available. So for example, we have Excel 2016, a list of guides, and then also a link to a video, about an hour-long video of how to use Microsoft Excel. We also have OneNote, Power BI, Outlook, Teams, and Word, and then other productivity guidance, for example. So let's take a little closer look at the Windows 10 page. So we're at the top, we have a description of what the content of these guides are, and if we can take a quick look at a couple of these guides, for example, shortcut keys for Windows 10 will launch your web browser and get right into a quick reference guide. So here's a quick reference guide for shortcut keys for Windows 10. If I go back to the notebook, another good guide to take a look at, getting the most out of Microsoft Edge. You click on that, it goes out to the web. And here is a guide showing how to get the most out of Microsoft Edge. Down towards the bottom, we have some learning objectives that you can add into either a training or send out to your employees to let them know what the learning objectives are for Windows 10. And then additional resources at the bottom, looking for help on Windows 10. So this is just one of the many pages available. We have other guides and other pages to look at. Each of these have all updated links, so if any one of these links change, the links won't change. The content behind the links stays the same. We also include things like Excel 2013 and other Office 2013 content in case your organization still uses the 2013 suite. And then the last two sections are how we marketed WorkSmart within our own organization. So we have templates and toolkits, how you plan your approach when you launch this program within your organization, the OneNote page template, if you use this OneNote as your repository for all of your guides, how you can change those templates, the newsletter that we launch within the walls of Microsoft, digital signage examples, posters, video bumpers, and how we use our Yammer feed within Microsoft. And finally, measuring success. We show how we track metrics of how well the program's performing, surveys we use after our trainings, and other metrics on how well an individual guide is performing within our organization, which helps us understand where employees are seeking their help. Thanks for watching. I'd like to remind you that the WorkSmart Playbook is just one of many resources available to you from IT Showcase. Be sure to visit microsoft.com/ITShowcase/productivity and check out all of our productivity guides and training on Microsoft products and services. If you'd like to produce a productivity program within your company and you'd like additional information on how we run our productivity program at Microsoft, I'd be happy to work with you. Please contact me via showcase@microsoft.com. Thank you.